Get ready to wrestle, students of Point Borough High School.